A video by Black Unicorn fan fictions. Kindly do not copy. Ignore the disclaimer. My fiancé brought me to his business party. We are having an arranged marriage next month. I agreed for the marriage because he is good looking and well mannered. But the more I am getting to know about him, more I am regretting my decision. He is the son of my dad's boss. He is talking with his business partners and friends while ignoring my existence. I understand that it is important for him to engage with these people, but that doesn't mean he is going to completely ignore me. I am standing here like a mannequin. What do you do, Miss Wyan? I am a banker. A stable and nice job. Great choice, Jake. She won't be continuing her work after marriage. What do you mean by that? Shut up. I think you should discuss these things before marriage. Yeah, no one told me that I won't be allowed to work after marriage. I don't understand, why do I need to take permission for that? I'm earning, Wyan. You don't have to roam around outside. Most of the working women have extramarital affairs. You have to stay home and take care of me and kids. This is the only job of a woman, no more discussions. I don't agree with your words, Jake. You are very narrow-minded. A woman should have all the rights to think about her life. Then what am I gonna do? Listen to her commands? My ex was completely submissive. She never go against my words. Because she wanted your money. And there is nothing you can give me except a toxic life. Watch your mouth. He started hurting me. I am done with his nonsense. I was about to say something, but someone pushed him away and held my waist. I didn't know that you were coming. Who is he? Mr. John? How do you know my fiancé? Wyan, I think you should give him a last chance. He didn't even drink banana milk after you left him. So you moved on so fast? We are having an arranged marriage. But, oh, then you should keep your butt away from my sister-in-law. Is she your ex, Mr. John? Yeah, we broke up because of my busy schedule. Why don't I know about it? I looked at Jake and he's looking at us with a shocked face. I like these expressions on his face. I don't know what's going on, but I want to show that I don't need him. It's all past, Justin. I don't know his name. But his name is Jungkook. Why are you being a gossip auntie? Leave. She likes to call me that. Wyan. Why didn't you tell me about him? It's because it's all past now. Is it the only sentence you can speak? Jake. Now that you know about everything, it will be a problem for you if you will be a seed in my teeth. Don't try to be a third wheel. Jake, I'm sure that we can't get along because of your toxic nature. No, Wyan, we can solve this thing. You can't back off now. Think about my reputation. Think about my life. I can't let anyone to control me, but is it too hard for you to understand? Respect her decision. Find someone else. We are getting back together. I haven't told my decision yet. Yes, she hasn't told her decision yet. This Jake is like a hare in the soup. He stood in front of us and they all are looking at my face. Jungkook, if you promise me that you won't repeat those actions, then we can hold her hand and put it on his heart. I promise. I will always keep you as my first priority. But please, let's get back together. Wyan, talk to me about. Even I can't live without you. I also need a girlfriend. Air is getting polluted day by day. Let's go. I will talk to your parents about our future. But for now, my mom wants to meet you. Let's go. Wait, Wyan. I live in Namjesus Jamless Crabs Towers. Thank you for this valuable information. You should have asked about the reason of our drama. Aren't you going to drop me at my house? Where are we going? I already told you that we are going to meet my mom. Weren't you two doing that drama to save me from that toxic horse? We accidentally heard your conversation. I thought we can help each other. You want my help? Yeah, a few days ago my mom was asking me to go on a blind date with her friend's daughter, but I told her that I am dating someone. When she asked me for the pic of my girlfriend, I clicked pic of a random girl in the restaurant where I was sitting, and that was you. Yesterday my mom asked me to bring you home. I told her that we broke up because of my busy schedule, but this excuse didn't help and my mom started scolding me for being immature. Luckily, Today I found you here. We intentionally heard your conversation. Now, you have to pay back. I didn't ask for your help. Stop the car. Come on, Ryan. Jake must have told about everything to your parents. What are you going to do when they will ask you about Jungkook? We'll tell them that you were helping me to avoid any embarrassment. Your parents will be disappointed. You don't have to worry about that. Think again. You can never get a person like JK with a broken brick face. How dare you? Stop the car. Hyung, you aren't helping. Try to understand, Ryan. You just have to pretend to be my girlfriend just for tonight. What if your mom will ask us to get married and have grandchildren? Stop it. Even both of you together can't make as good-looking children as me. Ryan, let's prove him wrong. Stop the car. Just kidding. I am going to make another excuse after a few months that we broke up. We are gonna be badly trapped. Hello, Mom. Jake told me everything. Why didn't you tell us about everything? I'm disappointed, Ryan. And who is that boy? I want to meet him. Mom, no, you are misunderstanding. Appa is very angry. It will be better if you bring him home tomorrow. But, no buts. My mind is about to blast. Why did you do all this? Wait. I'm bringing him to home after an hour. He told my parents. They wants to meet you. Everything is going planned, Hyung. Will you stop getting on my nerves? We are here. We will meet my mom first. Then we can go to your parents' house. Mom, we are here. Oh, is she Junie? We didn't know your name, so we told this name. Good evening, auntie. I am Ryan and my pet name is Junie. Oh, have a seat. Did he apologize to you? Yes, Mom. We are back together. Glad to know that. I'm sorry, Ryan. My Jungkook is a bit immature. I know, auntie, but it's alright. Both of us will fix his mind together. Fantastic. I like you. Didn't you find another girl to take a pic? She's gonna be a pain in your peaches. There were only two single girls there. Another one was hitting someone with flower pot. And she was watching Namjoon's video, so I clicked her pic. Suffer. Hope she don't have Namjoon's superpowers. I kept on talking with his mom. I realized that she desperately wants her son to get married. I hope things won't get so far. After some time, we bid goodbyes and went to my house. So he's the one. Yeah. I've already told you the reason why I can't stay with Jake. And Jungkook apologized to me for being ignorant. Trust me, auntie. I will treat her better. We can't promise that Ryan will do the same. Appa, I'm not a kid anymore. Ryan, you should have told us about it earlier. She didn't know about Jake's true personality. I can talk to his parents if you want to. No, it's fine. I will talk to them on my own. It's not like it was our fault. He's narrow-minded. So, are you accepting our relationship? We just want you to be happy and I'm sure you both will make it. If Jungkook is patient. Don't worry, uncle. I know she is dumb, but shh. I will teach her manners, as kids these days. Well, Jungkook, give me mom's phone number. Why? Are you Jungkook? You are being too possessive, Ryan. We will talk about your future. I will be back. Went to washroom. I need to clean the kitchen. You can talk. What should we do now? I don't know. What do you mean by I don't know? I thought you have plans. We will think about everything later. Later when? After getting married? So desperate, baby chimpanzee. I'm serious. I will take care of everything. Do you trust me? No. Even I don't trust myself. Jungkook, what is biting your peaches? Don't shout. See you soon. Let's go with the flow. I need your help.